Good morning to all of you. Today we shall solve the some problems like now. First problem: if 4x square sine square theta minus 4 sine theta into x plus 1 equal to 0 and a square b square minus c square x square plus b square bracket c square minus a square x plus c square a square minus b square equal to 0 have a common root and second equation has equal roots. It means that one root is in both are common and in the second quadratic equations roots both roots are same, then find possible theta value of theta in pi in 0 and pi. Now solution of first equation, first problem. Here second equation a square b square minus c square x square plus b square c square minus a square x plus c square a square minus b square equal to 0. Now here b square c square b c and e are in the cyclic order. A b c are in the cyclic order, so that putting AB and CR cyclic order, so that putting x equal to 1, that is one root of this equations alpha equal to 1. If putting the value of x in the given quadratic equations, that value becomes 0. So that first root alpha equal to 1. Now a square b square minus c square into 1 plus b square c square minus a square into 1 here and here also c square a square minus b square. After solving here a square b square minus a square c square, here also plus b square c square, here minus b square a square, here c square a square minus c square b square. Now a square b square this is cancelled, a square c square minus and a square c square plus, this is also cancelled. Here this is positive and this is negative, this is also cancelled, that's equal to 0. It means that alpha is equal to 1 is the root of this equations. Alpha is equal to 1 root of this alpha is equal to 1 is 1 root of this quadratic equation. Alpha is equal to 1 is 1 root of quadratic equations. Since root of this is the second equation and here given that second equation has equal root, it means that beta equal to also 1. Given both roots in the second equation are same. Alpha equal to 1, beta equal to 1. Since first and second quadratic equations have common root, given that here both equations have a common root, since both equations have common root, both equations have common root, so that one root of this is 1, so that one root of 4x square sin square theta minus 4 sin theta into x plus 1 equal to 0 is 1. Because both equation have one root common, so that putting the value of x equal to 1 in this equations, here x equal to 1, that is 4 sin square theta, here x equal to 1, 4 sin theta plus 1. It means that a square plus b square minus 2ab, so that it is in the form of 2 sin theta minus 1 ka square equal to 0. Here 2 sin theta minus 1 equal to 0. Now sin theta equal to here 1 and 1 by 2 sin theta over sin 30 degree and sin 150 degree, because the value of sin 30 degree equal to 1 by 2 and also 150 degree equal to half, and x of 180 degree equal to 180 degree equal to pi radian, so that it can be converted pi by 6, if converted 180 by 6 30 equal to 30 degree. With the help of this, 30 degree can be written as pi by 6 radian and 150 degree written as pi by 6 radian. This is our answer. Next. Now, second question. If quadratic equations x square plus ax plus 12 equal to 0 and x square plus bx plus 15 equal to 0 and x square plus a plus bx plus 36 equal to 0 have a common positive root. These three equations have common positive roots. Now, one equation is x square plus ax plus 12 equal to 0. Second equation, x square plus bx plus 15 equal to 0. And third equation, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी एक्स प्लस 36 इक्वल टू जीरो हैव ए कॉमन रूट, हैव ए कॉमन रूट, हैव ए कॉमन रूट। लेट अस सपोज दैट कॉमन रूट इज अल्फा इज, लेट अस सपोज दैट, लेट अस सपोज दैट कॉमन रूट इज अल्फा, लेट अस सपोज दैट कॉमन रूट इज अल्फा, सो दैट अल्फा सैटिस्फाइड दीज इक्वेशंस एंड पुटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू अल्फा दीज इक्वेशंस बिकम्स अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस ए अल्फा प्लस 12 इक्वल टू जीरो, दिस इक्वेशंस अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस बी अल्फा प्लस 15 इक्वल टू जीरो एंड दिस इक्वेशंस अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी अल्फा प्लस 36 इक्वल टू जीरो। दिस इज ए फर्स्ट, दिस इज ए सेकेंड एंड दिस इज ए थर्ड रिलेशंस। नाउ वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी इन दिस केस। फर्स्ट वी हियर वी सी दैट दीज रिलेशंस आर अल्फा ए बी, अल्फा ए एंड बी, सो दैट इफ वी एडेड दीज इक्वेशंस एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट दीज इक्वेशंस, एडेड टू दीज एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट टू दीज, वी रिमूव द ए ए एंड बी एंड वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ अल्फा। नाउ इक्वेशन वन प्लस टू माइनस इक्वेशन थर्ड, वन प्लस टू, वन अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस ए अल्फा प्लस 12 प्लस 15 माइनस थर्ड रिलेशन अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी अल्फा प्लस 36 इक्वल टू जीरो। नाउ हियर अल्फा स्क्वायर, वन अल्फा स्क्वायर कैंसिल बिकॉज इन टू रिमूव द स्मॉल ब्रॉकेट एंड दिस ए अल्फा एंड बी अल्फा, दिस इज ए अल्फा एंड बी अल्फा, ड्यू टू दिस बिकम निगेटिव सो दैट इट इज ऑल्सो कैंसिल एंड नाउ हियर अल्फा स्क्वायर एंड हियर अल्फा स्क्वायर प्लस 12 प्लस 15 हियर माइनस 36 इक्वल टू जीरो। नाउ अल्फा स्क्वायर माइनस 12 प्लस 15 27 एंड माइनस 36 9 इक्वल टू जीरो। नाउ अल्फा इक्वल टू 3 अंडर 9 दैट इज इक्वल टू 3, अल्फा इक्वल टू 3। नाउ पुटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ putting the value of alpha in the equation 1, in the given equation this x square plus ax plus 12 equal to 0, alpha is the root of these equations, so that putting the value of x equal to 3 here, x equal to 3, now square of 3 plus a into 3 plus 12 equal to 0 imply that 3a equal to 3, 3 is 9, this is equal to 21, a equal to minus 7, a equal to minus 7, we have find the value of a and b, here this is one answer, and other putting the value of x, x square plus bx plus 15 equal to 0, x equal to 3, 3 square plus b into 3 plus 15 equal to 0, now b equal to, b equal to 3, 3 is 9, and plus 15, 24, that transfer the side, minus 24, this is product of this, divided by 3, b equal to minus 8. Now we get the value of a and b, a equal to minus 7, and b equal to minus 8. This is our result. Now here maximum and minimum value of quadratic polynomial. It means that today we calculate the maximum and minimum value of quadratic polynomial y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. This is the standard quadratic equations, and this is a parabola in outside face, and this is parabola downside face. Now we have to calculate the vertex v minus b by 2a and also y coordinate minus d by 4a, where d equal to b square minus 4ac. Find minimum value of y for the polynomial y equal to 2x square minus 3x plus 1. Here we have to calculate the minimum value of y. Now here leading coefficient ax square plus bx plus c, where a is the leading coefficient, here a is equal to 2, that is greater than 0. It means that vertex, here this is a vertex v minus b by 2a minus d by 4a. B, here b is ax square b minus 3, so minus minus 3 divided by 2a, 2 into a equal to 2. And here minus b minus d equal to b square minus 4ac, b is minus 3 minus 4, a equal to 2 and 1. And here this is 3 by 4, and this 3, 3 is 9, and 4 to the 8, 1 minus 1 by 8. Thus minimum y minimum equal to minus 1 by 8. This can also be find that with the help of differential methods. Let us suppose that y equal to 2x square minus 3x plus 1, differential calculus के अंतर्गत dy by dx differentiate करेंगे, x to the power n d by dx, x to power n equal to होता है n, x to power n minus 1, this is a formula, and this can study in the differential calculus. Here 2 to the 4x minus 3x and dy by dx for the minimum value dy by dx is x equal to 3y, x equal to 3 by 4. Putting this value in the given polynomial, we get the minimum value of y is minus 1 by k. And this can also be calculated with the help of perfect square methods. Now, maximum and minimum value of quadratic polynomial here. For the minimum value, we calculate the minimum value. Another method is also, with the help of this method, also calculate the minimum value of y by the perfect square methods. This is y equal to 2x square minus 3x plus 1. Here 2 is common, then x square 3 by 2x plus 1 by 2. We convert this x square plus minus 2ab 2a into b this and 3 by 4, 3, 3 is 9 by 16. Add and subtract. Now this term and this term becomes x minus 3 by 2 to the power 2 plus 1 by 2 plus this, taking this part and minus 9 by 16. Also we calculate this can be written as 8 by 16. And with the multiply this 8 by this can minus 8 can by 16 and minus 1 by 16 and multiply this minus 1 by 8, minimum value of y equal to, this is positive, but minimum value of y is equal to minus 1 by 8. Now we find the maximum value of y. 7 plus 5x minus 2x square. Here we write the quadratic equations. Here leading coefficient, that is coefficient of x square, this is minus 2, this is negative, and so that it is less than 0, and so it represents the downward facing parabola. If this is positive, it represents the upward facing parabola. Now vertex of this v is equal to minus b by 2a and minus b by 4a. Here, in this case, a equal to minus 2, b is equal to 5 and c is equal to 7. Putting this value of b, that is xy coordinate, x means minus b by 2a and minus b minus and b 5, that is 5 by 4. And putting the value of x in the given quadratic equations, we get the 18 by 8, that is a maximum value of the given parabola. Now, here are two problems. One, if px is equal to x square plus bx plus a tj quadratic polynomial, this is a quadratic polynomial. If minimum value of px is 6, when x is equal to 2, find a and b. Given that minimum value of px is 6, when x is equal to 2, now vertex minus b by 2a, this is a x coordinate and this is a y x is equal to minus b by 2a, and x, and that is a given equal to 2, so that minus b by 2a equal to 2, b equal to 2 to the 4a, and this negative, and also the putting x equal to 2 in the polynomial p2 equal to a 2 to the power 2 plus b into 2 plus 8, that is 2 to the 4a plus 2b plus 8 equal to 6, that is also given, minimum value is given p2, and so that this 2a plus b equal to minus 1, this is equation 2 and this is equation 1. Putting the value of b in the equation 2, here put the b equal to minus 4a and this comes a equal to half, and a putting this value in this equation, this, and we get the value of b equal to 2. Next question. Now, second question, if x greater than equal to 0, find the smallest positive value of y equal to log base 10 x cube minus 4x square plus x plus 26 minus log 10 x plus 2. Such type of questions are asked in the JE mains generally. Now, solutions. The given polynomial is log x cube minus 4x square plus x plus 26 minus this. Log m by n equal to what? Log m by log m by n equal to log m minus log n, and this part are given so that log it can be written as log m by n. Then after factorization of this, we get x plus 2 x square minus 6 x plus 13 divided by x plus 2, this and this cancel, this comes out this. Now for minimum value of y, this is a quadratic equation, x square minus 6x plus 13, so that x coordinate of vertex minus b by a here minus b equal to minus 6 by 2a, 2 into a equal to 1, this is positive, and 2, 3, the value of b by minus b by 2a equal to 3, so that y minimum equal to log of this, putting the value of x equal to 3, 3 square and 6 into 3, 3, 3 is 9, 6, 3 is 18 plus 3, and that is log 4. Such type of problems are in JE main examination. Please like and subscribe of my videos and share with your friends. Thank you.